Philippine headline inflation continued its downward trend as it eased further to 4.7% in July from 5.4% in June. July's inflation rate is the lowest in 16 months. The Philippine Statistics Authority attributed the slowdown to the softening of housing and electricity prices. Prices of select food and non-alcoholic drinks, while transport commodities registered negative inflation. Core inflation also eased to 6.7% in July. For BPI Chief Economist June Neri, this downward trend will give the central bank some room to keep the country's benchmark interest rate at its current level, while keeping in mind any significant policy changes by the U.S. Federal Reserve. However, PSA is monitoring the impact of recent typhoons to commodity prices in the coming months. Vegetable prices have gone up in the past month to 21.8% from 12.7% in June, while rice prices have been slightly rising for the past 6 months.
Normally naman, mayroon tayong impact kaagad doon sa vegetables, for example. Ano? So, nakita natin naman na may pagtaas na yung ating vegetables. So, normally, yun ang unang tumataas. But we will see, kasi you will notice medyo dynamic yung ating ng movement ng 13 commodity groups.
Meanwhile, cooling inflation have yet to be felt by consumers, especially the bottom 30% income households.
It's not really a price decrease, you know. It's just that prices have been rising slower than the past year. In terms of purchasing power of the consumers, we're still not really feeling it. I mean, personally, ako din hindi ko feel yung groceries and stuff. They're still a little bit elevated. The prices we are paying is still high compared to last year.
The National Economic and Development Authority said the Philippines needs to be vigilant to potential risks such as volatile weather disturbances, oil price hikes, and food trade restrictions. Meanwhile, the Department of Finance remains confident that inflation could settle between the target range of 2-4% before the end of the year. Lady Vicencio, ABS-CBN News.